today in this question, we are asked to solve for the molarity of the solution. So, molarity is equals to mole of solute.